Solar flares and radio blackout alert. On February 11, the Sun released the X1.1 class solar flare and created a temporary radio blackout over South America. According to the U.S. Space Weather Prediction Center, SWPC, the solar flare is originated from an area of the Sun called Active Region 3217. Authorities from SWPC released an alert that more X1.1 class solar flares are coming from Active Region 3217 as it moves across the Sun.